我丈夫又处理些是 Lydia from Kids.com. Today I introduce the shoes of white Nike Blazer Me the new colorway. Here you have got the shoes. First, let's see the shoe box. This is the shoe box. Here you have got the shoe tag, shoe name, serial number, shoe barcode.And this one shoe size is US 8. Inside of the box you have got a transparent tissue paper and off-white tissue paper. Okay, next let's move into the shoes. The shoes colorway is very nice, very beautiful colorway. See the shoe tone.The material is very soft and light material. And this one shoelace is gray and it has other three colors of shoelace. At top of the shoe tongue, you have got two.Orange double stitching lines and Nike label. And here you have also got a shoe buckle. And this part, big Nike logo is connected with another side.Logo. You see the heel part, gray Nike walls, and pink heel part. And the midsole colorway is gradient ramp.The color change is from pink to purple to the gray. Very cool. And also, the also color is different. This part color is the same as the heel part color.And this part color is like a gray color, very cool. Let's see the inside. Inside also you have got a shoe label.And the inside stitching line is very good. This one shoe insole is black. Here you got off-white logo, and the back is blue, very elastic and soft insole. Another shoes you can get a.Gray zip tie. Let's see it. So this is the shoes I want to show today. You can go to my website to see more detailed pictures and see more shoes. See you next video. Thank you for your watching. Goodbye.